Connecticut, USA. I am George Frantzis, and also from Quassy Amusement Park in Connecticut. I'm one of the co-owners of Quassy. It's been my family since 1937.
So your family is the one that started the whole thing at Quassy?
Well, trolley companies and electric companies back in the day are the ones who started the horse parks development on the trolley stops. My grandfather was a concessionaire there in the 20th century, and the onslaught of buses became a main source of public transportation. The trolley companies started to beat up the properties, the property that they were valuable in the business, and my grandfather and his partners, all which they took it over in 37.
Oh, that's great. Now we're here against for the second IAAPA in a row, and you're announcing another new ride. Can you tell us a little bit about this one?
Yeah, this is the first reverse time to come into North America from Visa, the SBF Visa Group in Italy, and we're very excited about it. In fact, we had a phenomenal season, and George and Eric came to me in August after we had a June press conference announcing our water park expansion. And they had the folder there, and they said, "Ron, what do you think of this?" I said, "Wow, that's a neat ride, you know." And they said, "Well, what do you think about maybe us putting it in next year?" And it's, PR guy, I'm drooling on the table, of course, and it's just the fact that everything fell into place this season, and in August they're able to announce that we're going to, put in another major attraction. So right away, the clock was turning in my head, and I said, "Let's put a banner up on the Trabant."
The clock was ticking.
And we put a banner right out there, with a reverse clock on the banner at the command saying, what's happening now in 2016 in Quassy, only time will tell. And the buzz has been going on ever since. We kept this officially under wraps until today.
And George, what made you decide to go out now with and do this as well as the other attraction this year, Jeff? Just for people who aren't familiar, can you just tell us about the ride itself on,
Yeah, the ride itself is going to be, similar to riding a Trabant, oscillating while it's spinning, but you're going to face outward. So you're going to have those G's forcing you outward. It's a different ride experience, but it's going to, again, be a thrilling family ride experience. So we're excited about it.
And where is it going to go in the park?
It's going to go where the Trabant, which was at the park now for 50 years, sat in the Harvard property. So this is an ideal replacement in that it gives us a major ride replacing one that had been out in operation for 50 years, right in the heart of the property.
Okay, location's prime location.
Right. So, and I also heard something about onboard music?
We have music already installed at the band site, so keep that fired up, because music on a ride like this, as you rode Frantic, we have music out there, Music Fest, and it's family-friendly music.
Okay. So. Well, guys, thanks a lot for spending the time with us. I think it's great that you're adding a new ride again this year. It totally took me by surprise.
Yeah.
And I'm sure I'm not the only one, and I can't wait to come back to the park and give it a try.
Thank you.
It's a continued surprise.
Thank you, Jerry, and we thank Coasterforce for supporting the property.
All right. Thanks, Mike.